What's going on, YouTube? Necessity Kicks here. It's Monday. It's 10:40. I woke up type late, I'm not gonna lie. I don't got nothing much to do today. So this day in the life could either be really fun or really boring. I'm about to go post some shoes. Hopefully those sell. Other than that, I don't got much to do. So I'm just hope if y'all watching this video, then I guess I did a lot. But if not, you're not gonna see this. But other than that, let's get to work. And before I start this video, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, share, something. And follow me on Instagram too. I'm about to put it like right here probably. Yeah, like right here. Yeah, right there. Necessity Kicks. If y'all watching this, y'all probably follow me. But if you don't follow me. I need all the followers. 5K, I'm about to hit that too. I gotta clean this mess up. This is what happens when you're lazy. Everything's all over the place. Oh, I don't know if I ain't to my YouTube yet. But once I hit 5K, I'm probably gonna give these away. Ochre slide, size 9. But I might get to posting shoes. It's kind of late. But y'all better watch that. This is pretty much what I do daily. Come down here and just post shoes. That's pretty much it. Honestly, pretty easy. I feel like anybody can do it. But let me get back to what I was doing. Soundstripe. Just what I like to see. That's what I like to see. Hold on.
Jesus.
Honestly, this is perfect for the video because I didn't even know I was getting these today. Honestly, I don't remember what it is. I think these are more pandas. These are from the Vine Kicks, I think. I'm pretty sure. Let me see. Yep. More pandas. Usual. Same old shit, just a different day. This next box, I'm pretty sure these are all Bluetooths. Like, I'm 90% sure. Because I don't think I bought anything this big. Pause. I know somebody's watching, but let me see. Yeah. Damn. Jesus. Holy shit. Damn! Yo! Jesus Christ! Alright. Pretty sure these are blue tints. Yeah. Y'all blue tints. I can't tell y'all how much I paid, but it wasn't pretty. Not gonna lie. Other than that, let me see. One, two. Three. Four. Five, six, seven. All right. Jeez. Yo, there's more paper. Hold on. I gotta show y'all this mountain of paper. But, who'd I buy this? Sneaker Premium. My guy hooked it up. My boy put 15 pounds of paper in there, but hooked it up. Straight blue tints. The Vine Kicks hooked it up too. The Pandas, two of them. Now I'm about to check my Snap. Check my Instagram, see what sold. I might post these today. I might take a bulk picture, if anything, of everything on my Instagram feed. But I'm gonna do that in a second. I'm probably gonna pack up this size 7 panda and I'm done after that. Yo, I'm not gonna lie to ya. I have a whole meetup at West Farms right now, and I completely forgot about it. And he just texted me saying he's there. I live 20 minutes away. So, I just had to lie and tell him I had to pick my mom up from her appointment. So, I kind of feel bad. But my thing is, like, why don't you give a warning? Because for all I know, where are my keys at? Oh. But for all I know, you're not going to make it. Sometimes you guys have to tell me, hey, I'm about to leave in 5 minutes. All right. But bro, give me no heads up. So now, I'm late as shit. So I'm gonna text y'all. I'm gonna catch y'all when I get there.
Soundstripe.
The first sale, right there. I don't know if y'all see that, but yeah. When I tell y'all, yo, people do that. They're like, they'll just pull up. Because he bought those off me. I posted those, I think, Friday. Yeah, I posted those Friday. We both been busy, and we couldn't meet up. So he bought those a minute ago. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. But he gave me no warning. He's just, he texted me, he's like, I'm here. I'm like, oh, shit.
Cause we established the time, so it is my fault. It is my fault. I can't lie. It isn't my fault. But like, we established the time for 11, but like, I need a little warning, a little heads up, because a lot of people like shit like that, where it's like a few days before, they'll say a time, then the day of, they'll be like, oh, I can't make it until like 2 hours later. So I don't really care. I honestly forgot about that meetup. I should have texted him, yo, bro, we still good for 11. Actually, yeah. Demorth, go, lady. But yeah, that was my fault. But that was the first day of the day. I made $70 off that. Paid $280. Sold for $350. Good sale. Now I gotta go home and pack up the pandas.
Soundstripe.
Pretty good alignment. Now I gotta take the pictures. As that, bro, about to pull up, grab the suits. I didn't even post these today, but he knows I had them. He's also my editor too. He edits my videos, but he about to come by in a few. In the meantime, I'm about to pack up these pandas before I forget. Knowing me, I'm gonna forget. So let me just do it now.
Soundstripe.
That right there is some A1 packaging. Look. Bro, pulled up.
Had to.
Bro, pulled up.
Need my second pier. Need my second pier. Well,
it is 1:35. I'm about to take a little break. Well, not a break. Because I got to go ship out. I finally packed them up. Then I'm going to Chipotle. If you don't eat at Chipotle, I can't talk to you. That's the best place ever. And it's cheap. $10 for a bowl. You can't beat that. But I'm gonna catch you. I'm gonna take it to UPS.
What up?
I just came back from Chipotle. Chipotle never go wrong. But while I sold the Cobalts. One. And then I sold, hold on. And then I sold the size 6 Lightning. So I made two set, well, about to go make them. But I sold two shoes while I was eating food. So gotta go drop those off now. Today was starting off kind of slow, not gonna lie. I wasn't really doing much, but everything is starting to sell. So I got these two, and then I have somebody who might grab the top haze colors. I'm gonna show y'all those now. I have somebody who might grab these. I'm just waiting on them to respond. But they should be grabbing them. So if they grab all this, then we'll go take a nap or something. So that's it. I'm done. But nah. I might sell the Travis's today too. But I'm about to go make these sales. I'm gonna bring y'all with me. That's pretty much it. Y'all about to go on a car ride. I promise you guys. The second I turned off the camera, he bought the top haze for us. Like, literally the second I turned it off, he bought it. He bought for $340. Well, I gotta ship him out to Mass. So I'm about to pack him up, make the label. And then after that, I gotta go drop off the Lightnings and the Cobalts. So y'all better watch me pack these up, cause I'm the best at packing up shit.
Soundstripe.
That's how you do it. What they talking about? Now I got a whole bunch of stuff to do, so.
Oh, Lord.
We out. Just put to my boy crib for the Cobalts. Not gonna show his crib because, you know, obvious. But another meetup after this, I gotta go drop the Lightnings off. And after that, I gotta do a few more meetups. Just pulled up. I gotta go put this in front of their door. Catch y'all in a second. After this, I gotta go cop a few shoes. It's kind of late now. What time is it? 4:30. All right, so after this, we got a few more deals for today. Quick little update. I just went to the bank. What time is it? Oh shit, the light just went green. But it's 5:13. So one of the sales I was supposed to make tomorrow, she just texted me saying that she only has time today. So now I gotta go home, pick up the Panda, and go to West Farms. I mean, I don't mind it, because it could be in the video. I mean, I don't really mind that at all. I'm free right now anyways. But just a little update what I gotta go do now. After that, I gotta go cash out a little bit. But I'm gonna cash out once I get to West Farms. Just pulled up to the spot. She behind me, but y'all see it.
Well, I just sold those Pandas, but I just heard about a little loot in West Farms. I can't say too much, but I mean, y'all not even gonna see it, but I'm gonna go in, record it on my phone. Hopefully they have them. If they do, I'm gonna show y'all what it is, obviously. But I heard a little loop about going in. If they got them, they got them. They don't, I'm just go home. Damn. But all right, I'm gonna catch y'all once I get in. My guys, the crew,
the
fucking crew.
What do you got for us today?
Nothing you want. I'm telling you, you don't want. Y'all could, matter of fact, later. All right, so look, I'm at my boy crib, about to grab some cool grades off him. But I just want to show y'all a deal I just did, if it focuses. Y'all see that? I would tell y'all how much I paid each, but y'all gonna try to finesse me when I post them. Jeez, it's not focusing. All right, that's good enough. I can kind of see that. Yeah, all right, yeah, you can see that. But I just bought all those. It's my boy in New York. Grabbed all those. Let me get prices if that focuses. That's not focusing either. But 26, 27, I'm about to send them that now. But I'm at my boy crib. I cashed out some cool grays. Catch y'all in a second. Once he comes out here, I'm gonna get him on the video. I'm about to text him right now, matter of fact. But I'm gonna catch y'all once he comes outside. Tell him what up.
There ain't no gang.
Tell him what up.
I'm gonna get my boy right, you know what I'm saying?
He giving me these for a buck.
Don't lie to him. He's lying. That man's just lying right now. Don't lie.
I would just say it again.
I don't like that. I'm about to go back in the crib.
You said a buck. I'm pretty sure you said a buck.
Nah, I said buck.
Hold on.
Bucks and 15.
Hold on. I'm gonna catch up with you right now. I just got home. But y'all see that. Look at my gas. When I tell you, I filled up like a almost 2 days ago.
Like, you think I drive a Honda, but I have one more deal. My boy's pulling up at like 9:30. So after that, oh, and before cool grades off my boy.
Yeah. I got that last sale at like 9:30. I'm gonna record that, get my boy in the video. Then after that, I'm done for the day. I'm about to hop on Call of Duty or something, but yeah. So I'm gonna catch y'all once he pulls up. Yeah.
My boy.
It's good, my guy.
My boy. Last sale of the day. What y'all eating?
Wendy's, bro.
Oh, nah. I'm going to New York after this.
Well, that's the end of my day. Kind of a boring day. Mondays are always kind of boring, but I did enough today. Put on the blue tents, all that. Had a few sales, new cash outs. But my event coming up, focus that, March 20th. I see that, screenshot that. But that's a day in my life, a slower day in my life. But I'm gonna try to do more of these, but I'm gonna catch you on the next one. If y'all like the video, like, subscribe, comment, share. Whatever y'all want to do, show some love. Appreciate all y'all guys.